And the lights are on and curtains are open. Broadway in Chicago is back. And the Moulin Rouge kicked off its North American tour tonight. They gave us a sneak peek into the show. The Tony-winning show will play at the James M. Nederlander Theater. Tickets are on sale now, and the show runs through May 14th.